I'm going to start my review of the relationships in our ArchiMate diagram. So I double-click to open the application layer diagram, and as advised, I'm going to use the traceability view here to analyze the relationships of our book request element here. Now, the thing I want you to notice in the traceability window as of EA 13.5 is that the meanings of the relationships are displayed, not just the underlying UML connector types as you've seen before. So in ArchiMate terms, we're looking here at an assignment relationship to loan request, also accesses and realizes connectors. Same for the other elements, the ArchiMate terms are used here. Another example in the library catalog here in green. The traceability window shows the library catalog is accessed by book request rather than simply being a UML dependency. Now, looking back at book request, which is an application function element in ArchiMate terms, there's a modeling issue here because in our project, we want application functions to be assigned to application elements, not interfaces like this. So we'll notify the relevant analyst or architect to fix this. How can we do that in our team modeling scenario here? Well, we could use a tool like ModelMail. That's available from the Construct ribbon here under Discussion. I'll create a new message here to Andy, who's responsible for this part of the model, and I'll ask him to check the assignment relationship. I'll also provide a reference to the element in question by inserting what we call a quick link here in the message. You'll notice the Insert Quick Link button just under the subject field there. Well, we can click on the book request element and provide a reference to it directly in the model mail. We could also link to the diagram where we found the problem using another quick link. Just notice that once I open the application layer diagram in the background, it becomes conveniently available there as a quick link. So there's our application layer diagram where we found the issue. In our own projects here at Sparx, we use this kind of feature all the time. So it's not something new in EA 13.5, but certainly helpful in this context. Of course, now I want to update the review discussion, make a note of what we found. So you'll see that I've already joined the design review. Right-clicking shows that from the context menu. So just click into the review set. We've been reviewing the application design package and open into that threaded discussion there. And I'll post my reply to Scott, who helped us by suggesting use of the traceability window. Just a final thought regarding the relationship meanings which we saw in the traceability window a moment ago. Although the examples I used today relate to ArchiMate 3 and the meanings associated with ArchiMate relationships, in fact, any MDG technology profile can now specify meanings for the forward and reverse paths of the connector simply by specifying the metadata as part of the profile. So you can apply this to your own domain-specific modeling profiles and have the traceability window display the meanings appropriate to your domain models.